Alright, now.
So.
Craft me this. Finally. Nice. So let's put it on. Ah, that's a lot of damage. Alright, now let's find some, let's sell that superb cutlass.
So.
And then look at, enhancements. Oh. Earth rune would be nice. I don't have any silver ore. Fire would be amazing. I could make a couple of those. Sun rune is okay. The Ysigeth rune would be very nice though. That's 351. 451. Holy crap. Well, guess I'm making some fire runes. Yep, guess I'm putting a bunch of fire in this sword.
So, Hulk.
Fire! Make two. Alright, now that I'm broke. Okay, enhancement. Fire rune. Plus 40 resistance to incineration, plus 20% to incinerate, plus 15% bleeding, plus 10% poison. That's pretty nice. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, it's gorgeous. Okay, save it. What's my weight looking like? Good, it's down a lot. Alright, let's find our way back to that Letho thing. Before I get up there, put all the damn potions back on, and let's try this again. I'm gonna try and ignore enemies, just keep running. Oh, do I need to level up? Do I have a point I can use? Where am I? Yes. Need to go up there. Character. No talents. Any slots for mutagens? No. Alchemy, I need to make those potions. Noriel? Yes. Rook? Yes. I'm gonna use a swallow. And I have hangman's venom. So let's drink Golden Oriole. The swallow and the rook. Drink. And then let's put the venom on my sword.
We need a ruse.
And
okay. Be careful, Letho is incredibly quick.
Who are you? Tell me who you Demo with the Sarah
King.
I want
all the information.
This doesn't
enough of this farce. Fedra!
Get the Kingslayer!
I have to kill you. Try it, but I'm no king.
Okay, skip this.
Why do you hound me? They think I killed Voltet. It's your own fault for playing soldier boy.
Of course. Apparently that fire's gonna kill me regardless of anything, so. Maybe I can stop dropping frames too, that'd be nice.
Why do you hound me? They think I killed Voltex. It's your own fault for playing soldier boy.
Of course you would. Fucking hell. This is a fucking hard fight.
They think I killed Voltex. It's your own fault for playing soldier boy.
Okay. Dodge!
Why would a witcher kill kings?
I'm a witcher no more! That was long ago!
So you're a hired thug. Congratulations.
I'm getting close. I'm getting very close.
They think I killed Foltex.
It's your own fault for playing soldier boy.
Of course. Ouch.
Why would a witcher kill kings?
I'm a witcher no more. That was long ago.
So you're a hired thug. Congratulations.
Wow, that does a lot of damage too.
Why do you hound me?
They think I killed Foltex.
It's your own fault for playing soldier boy.
Why would a witcher kill kings?
I'm a witcher no more. That was long ago.
So you're a hired thug. Congratulations.
Of course you would. Ouch.
Should have surrendered when you could.
You fight well, but you were better than us.
The muscles remember.
One thing the Wild Hunt couldn't take from you.
Oh, I got there. Ha ha! sure you elves Jedi battle.
To kill a king? You've no idea how many people were eager to help us.
You really think they will all keep quiet?
Your Veth time is running out. The others will be judged and condemned for sowing chaos.
So, why?
You were one of us, Geralt. You saved us. Now we're even. Your witch is good with magic. Think she'll be able to teleport me to Edirn. If she behaves, I won't harm her.
I'll find you.
See you in Edirn, then.
I was beating him.
What happened? Where is he? Where's the Kingslayer?
Fled. Yorveth?
Captured. My men have taken him to Flotsam. The Kingslayer may attempt to spring him from prison.
I doubt it. He needs Triss.
Really? Why?
I've set the elves against him so he can't move through the forests. I have to find Triss first.
Follow me then.
That was a damn good fight.
Here's my damn sword. Six of superb, well-balanced silver dagger. That's interesting. I am super annoyed at that battle. I don't know why. Save.
What's going on, Geralt? We've got Yorveth. That changes everything.
We're going through here. Okay. Good thing I cleared this place out then, huh? You're one of the most awkward paths to get back to the city, if that's where we're going.
That was a damn good fight.
Yeah. Rougher for me than for you, I think.